Absolute Souza. Okay, not wasting our time, I'm directly come to the point. Were you guys there at the time of Jacob's murder?
Listen, we know that you were there at the time of Jacob's murder. Just give us their names and we'll let you go.
Ma'am, I've done nothing. I don't know anything about his murder. I'm just a student.
We were present in the green room that time.
Mr. Patrick, I hope you will recognize this guy, the one you hired to kill Jacob.
I don't know this guy. We have done nothing, and you have no right to keep us under custody like this.
You have no idea what we're capable of doing. You either accept your crime, or we'll make you do it.